die now!
Thank you.
Guards here are vigilant.
We need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
I didn't forget it. You said you would bring.
Please do not distract us. We're trying to solve a problem here. We need fire to set the house ablaze. Think, think. How could you forget the torch? Please do not distract us. We're trying to solve a problem here. We need fire to set the house ablaze. Think, think. How could you forget the torch? I told you we need to set fire to the house so the raid feels real.
I didn't forget it. You said you would bring it.
You fool! Must...
Have a look soon. Then...
Must I do everything?
Look! This stranger has helped us.
Come here, Sprout! Who are you?
You wanted fire. There you have it. Though I get the sense you two are ill-fit for whatever it is you're plotting.
This one takes us for a fool, brother. We sons of Ragnar have this well under control.
No, we do not.
Sons of Ragnar? I know of many, but never have I heard of Dol and Dollar. What is your plan here?
We set up that abandoned house to practice a raid. Filled it with our most precious things to up the stakes.
Even master raiders such as we need to stay sharp, brother.
You better hurry.
Yes, for glory!
Please, come with. I do not want to do this with my brother alone.
This raid will harden our legacy, brother. Clans will come crawling, begging us to join them. Our names will echo in the halls of Valhalla. And worry not, budding sprout. Together, we will grow you into a fine warrior.
I get the feeling we haven't much to teach him.
Go on, brother. Like we talked about, blow these doors in like a punishing storm. Stand back, Sprout, and observe. You may learn a thing or two.
I am excited. You must hear it in my voice.
Ah, I cannot do it.
Gentle as a lamb. Stand aside.
What is wrong?
The door is not opening.
Use the key.
Ah, yes. Where did I put it?
God, Mother's axe. It is inside. Please, stranger, you must get it back for us. Find a way in.
Dol and Dollar, like I said. I do not see it here!
No, no! We said to hide it in the tent, remember? Well, who was the doing? Not me!
Again! Focus!
The bag in the corner! I seem to remember putting it there!
Ah!
This must be the key to the door.
Mother's axe! It's here!
Get out of there!
Ugh, thick-headed fools!
I am unharmed, which makes you very lucky.
Smart, you mean? I must have taken Mother's axe out of the house, knowing this fool would forget it.
And left the key in its place. You two are as useful as a glass hammer. I'm leaving.
Do not listen to that drivel, brother. We must endure. The world will know us by name soon enough.
Maybe a challenge? No more! I yield! Find another champion, lady!
Strange. It is over. You can come out now.
Tarquin? My Thane! What has happened?
Your captor fled. Felt a little soft for my liking. What are you really doing in there?
Oh, God, no. It was only a game. A romp. My dear Tarquin, how could you?
I saw a man holding you against your will.
All a part of the seduction. Oh, God. You really thought my life was in danger. And you risked your own. Oh, you. Oh, you are so brave. A fine protector.
Tell me you are joking.
Please. You must fight for me! Who knows what lurks below? What vile people might come to harm me? I need a protector, stout and resolute. Please, stand guard below.
If I do, will you come out?
Oh, assuredly!
Trouble coming. Real trouble. Keep quiet.
Huh? Well now. I'd say that's worth a look.
Ugh. Hey now! Time has come for you. Spill some minutes.
I think it is time I take my leave.
Oh. Thank you.